If you're looking for a long-range weapon with a unique ability that can remove debuff every time you use a singular skill, then the Blue Beetle is the weapon that you need. This weapon is perfect for removing Deathstalker's debuff called Toxic Erosion, which lowers your HP each time you get hit. Let's start with the weapon readjustment option. Go for weak point damage, firearm critical hit rate, firearm critical hit damage, and firearm attack. You can also replace weak point damage with bonus firearm attack versus Colossus. For the modules, let's start with action and reaction and rifling reinforcement, increasing firearm attack by 78%. For the critical hit rate modules, I'm using edging shot and better insight, increasing the critical hit rate by 64%. The base critical hit rate of this weapon is 25%. Adding the two modules and the weapon readjustment option increases it from 25% to 44.3%. It is advisable to use this weapon with a descendant that has the ability to increase the firearm critical hit rate like Haley, Valby, and Enzo. For the critical hit damage modules, I'm using concentration priority and better concentration, increasing critical hit damage by 79.8%. The base critical hit damage of this weapon is 1.8 times, adding the two modules and the weapon readjustment option increases it from 1.8 times to 3.776 times. For the weak point damage modules, I'm using weak point damage and half aiming, increasing weak point damage by 75%. The base weak point damage of this weapon is 1.5 times, adding the two modules and the weapon readjustment option increases it from 1.5 times to 2.8 times. For the last two sockets, I'm using expand weapon charge, increasing rounds per magazine by 49%, so from 16 bullets to 23 bullets. Lastly, fire rate up, which increases fire rate by 25%. Overall, this weapon is pretty decent and it is a reliable weapon for long range combat. Its unique ability is pretty handy, especially for Deathstalker. This weapon is also pretty good if you're using support Yujin. This will guarantee that you'll never get any debuffs. This weapon does indeed have an ability that increases the scale critical hit rate by 30% every time you use a fusion skill, but as of right now, it is really hard to take advantage of this unique ability since most offensive descendant builds require you to use strike modules, which have a negative critical hit damage. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.